Your attention, please, gents. We have a few new faces here today, so bear with me while I bring them up to speed. Number 90 Squadron has been given the dubious honor of testing the gang's new heavy bomber, the B-17. We're calling it Fortress One. Over the past few months, we have been conducting high-altitude bombing missions over Northwest Europe. Now, these missions are much more dangerous than what you're used to. There is no fighter escort past the channel, and you will be flying in broad daylight. So, stay alert up there. Our target for today is a heavy industrial complex outside of Rotterdam. It's a short flight, but you will be traversing heavy flak belts, as well as several highly active Luftwaffe airfields. Expect heavy fighter resistance, probably 109s. Fast and deadly. Keep in formation, deliver your bombs, and get home safely. I'll buy you all a round in the mess when you return.
Navigator, what's our position and status?
Skipper, we'll soon be over the coast. Simmons ran into some heavy flak here.
Doyle, you'd better get up to your dorsal turret. You know how the skipper gets.
Doyle, quit mucking about and take your post in the dorsal turret.
Our dorsal gunner has so graciously decided to join us, we can do the weapons check. Sound off.
Left waist, all set. Right waist ready.
All turrets, bloody uncomfortable.
I believe he's sitting cross-legged, hoping not to get them blown off.
Dear gunner, right
flak.
Ready.
Hang on. On this one.
You wanted more, Skipper? You've got it. The party just took a hit. She's going down. Oh, God.
Squadron, A for Andy. We have one aircraft down. Keep in formation. Descending to Angels 2-9er. Steady as she goes, lads.
We're approaching the coast now, Skipper. There she is, Holland.
Never been there myself. Though I did date a Dutch girl once.
Hey, how was she?
That'll do, boys. Steady on. We're coming up on target. Keep your channels clear.
11 o'clock high. Gunners open fire.
cover the tail gun position.
Let's have one.
now, 6 o'clock.
Über feindliche Truppen in diesem Gebiet vor.
Das ist eine verdammte Zeitverschwendung. Niemand hat den Absturz überlebt.
Warte mal. Ich muss mal eine Stange Wasser in die Ecke stellen. Was zum Teufel? Achtung! Engländer! Achtung!
Achtung!
You can come down now. He won't give you any more trouble.
Major Ingram, SOE. Our friends from the Dutch resistance saw your plane go down, so we decided to have a look in case Jerry got too curious. Grab a weapon from one of those dead Jerrys and follow us. We have an important train to catch. Once that is sorted, we'll get you home right as rain. Let's go.
German patrol. Doyle, find some cover.
Ah!
tumors, bloody activity on this road.
Go! Go! Go!
The forest. Doyle, stay close. There's a farmhouse up ahead. Let's clear it out so it doesn't come back to haunt us. Seen us. Hold your fire. Get up as close as you can. Doyle, stay close. You're not shooting from 10,000 feet. You're in the war now. Get moving across this ridge.
Thank you. Take cover!
Fire at will!
Take cover!
Quiet, lads. Doyle, get over here. We've got to get through this tunnel. Expect the worst. This has been a picnic up until now. On the right. Get some grenades! Van Dyke is down. Doyle, make yourself useful. Grab his charges and plant them on the lower arches of the bridge. I'll cover you. The rest of you provide covering fire. When we're finished, we'll meet up on that ridge. You got them planted! Good! Fall back! Well done. Since you did all the heavy lifting, I'll let you have the honors. Detonate on my command. Wait!
Now!
that was by the numbers. Right, we just woke up every German from here to Berlin. Fall back to the farmhouse. The forest! Go! Fire at will! They're on our tails. Set an ambush. Down! They're still behind us. Turn and fight!
If you get back to England in one piece.